let's try to get to Taiwan. This is very cool. So I'm in the airport now. I have to wait to see if I can actually get on with the standby boarding pass. Looks like my luck is turning around. Just got my ticket and get on. I missed that 5:30 flight, but I will make the 10:50. So maybe I'll go check out lounge now. 5 p.m. I don't know why it's so dark outside. Let's get on the terminal bus. Finally getting on the board. One. Alright. I'll have to go through immigration. Some of this 7-11 food. So I got a bus card from one of these kiosks. And you really need to have like no spit out change at all. At these water dispensing machines, which can also dispense hot water. This is the big telecom, Chunghwa Telecom, and then there's Taiwan Dada, and then this is the only one that's open.
That's what I'm gonna get.
SIM cards, so in the morning, it only sells it from this place. I think I'm on bus number 15 to Taoyuan. We just got off the bus, and it's raining really.
I guess I'm gonna try to find some food and eat breakfast now.
Pretty kind of like confused as how it works here. There doesn't really seem to be any sort of pedestrian walkways. There's rows and rows of scooter parking everywhere, and like people right next to you. It's kind of scary actually.
Bowl. This dumpling's got really good reviews. 4.9 stars. And I also got this. It's way moving.
It looks like I can finally get off the main road. I'm just following this bike path / hiking path to the mountain now. Stumbled on a market at the foot of the mountain here. Alright, so let's go climb that.
I'm so really glad that I actually went on this hike today, even though it's raining, but it's like very nice and peaceful. Not many people here.
This is a really well-planned park. I think now we're gonna keep going. Should look at the size of this snail. I've never seen snail this big. It's the size of my hand. Oh my god. What the heck? Dude, that's wild. Look, this is the size of my hand.
Bubble tea is about 2 Canadian.
现在到大溪了, 往我那个 hostel里面走. It's the dumbest little alleyway, which is the name of the hostel.
They're nice that you have these lockers here, but and they also give you this map.
Unfortunately, I can't check in on the port since I'm around this area.
The view from the other side was good. Look at this view. Holy. This is kind of worth it. And then you got the pavilion view. And that's the Dashi Bridge. You can see people walking on it. We gotta go check it out tonight. It's supposed to be really nice when it's lit up.
Seems like overstocked with a lot of manga that he's probably into, but this is coming.